Letters of Two Brides by Honoré de Balzac. Letter 34. Madame de Macumer to the Vicomtesse de l'Estrade, April 1826. The name on this address will tell you, dear, that my petition has been granted. Your father-in-law is now Comte de l'Estrade. I would not leave Paris till I had obtained the gratification of your wishes, and am writing in the presence of the Keeper of the Seals, who has come to tell me that the patent is signed. Goodbye for a short time. End of letter 34.